Hello everyone, here we have an Audi Q7 from 2006. In this video I'll show you how to remove the door panel. We will have 4 screws, 4 T25 torques, one on the bottom, 2 underneath this trim and another one underneath this trim. Okay, I'll remove the screw from the bottom. I will show you after where it's located. You will see. Okay. Now the plastic removal tool. Start removing this trim. We have 3 clips underneath, one here, one in the middle, one in the other end. Carefully, not to break the wood. You can see 1, 2, 3. After that, this is a little bit tricky because it has 2 hooks, 2 clips here, one in the middle, one on this side. But I saw that they are very strong, it's hard to break them. It came out nice, we didn't break anything. I'll show you closely. Okay, I will show you all the screws. How I said, one on the bottom. Okay, it is there. There, I've removed it already. You will have one here. You cannot see the light spore. Now you can see it. There, one screw. In this hole, another one. And here, another one. 4 in total. Torx. I will remove them. It's the same for the models until 2010, I think. You need a long torque because, for example, this screw is far inside. Want to remove the door panel, maybe the window motor regulator is broke, the switch can be defect. Okay, we remove all the screws. After that, with the plastic removal tool, pull the door panel, make it in place in a corner, put your finger arm underneath and pull. Okay, after all the clips are removed, pull up left corner and the right corner. I will remove all the cables to show you the door panel. Okay. You can upgrade your speakers if you want. They have 3 screws. I think is the same T25 torques or T20. Okay, this is it, your door panel. Here you have a foam for sound isolation. You have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 clips. Here is your door mechanism. It has 4 screws. Under this is nothing. If you want, you can remove the switch. It's very easy. If you want to remove the swiper, start with one end, push upward. Okay. It can roll like this. The window motor regulator have usually 3 screws, T30, I think. And this is it, how we remove the door panel on a Q7 2006 model. Thank you. I'll show you a close look. Here is your window motor regulator, your speakers, the screws for the speakers, and one underneath. Thank you. And bye-bye.